Hey everyone, it's Shadow Sabre here. Today I'm going to be playing some Trove on the PC. Hopefully you guys enjoy. Sorry for that quick moment. I had to just turn on my mic volume. What is up, people? We have some early bird shoutouts to take care of. What's up, Carter Martin, Lays Matrix, Books, Gaming Tree, Blue Scratch, Abby, Devin, OMG, It's Cole, Nick, Excel Nebula, how's it going, man? Iron Gallahorn, Fear the Blade, Crystal Martin, Jawbreaker, Nick Smith, Nimda, Books, Tiger. Sorry if I missed anyone else. What's going on, guys? How you guys doing today? So, let's get started. Apparently, you guys can't see it right now, but in the top right-hand corner, there's a little star, like meter, and I guess something that says more dungeons, more loot. So it says use your map with M to find more dungeons and defeat the enemies within. All right, so we're gonna do that right now. Let me close my window because my hands are getting freezing. And we're done with that. What's up, Omar? What's good, man? What's up, A-Climber? How are you doing today? Whoa. We just turned into a freaking... what? A dragon? All right. I'm cool with that. Let's go. Can we fly? I bet we can jump up in the air. That's sick. Yo, what's up, Omar? What's up, Luke? What's up, the Divine Gamer 360 Climber? I have to leave early because of low battery. No, not good. Let's use the map. So let's get out of here. Let's go to somewhere else. Let's go to the permafrost world. Power rank 60 required. Suggested level 4 to 5. We're 4 to 5. And actually, we have a, what is this? An epic hat that we can use when we're rank 6 or level 6. So, let's go. What's up, Vibes? How are you doing today? What's up, MLG Destiny? What's up, Gaming Tree? Let me lower some stuff and back up real quick, and then we'll be good. Need to adjust my DX Racer chair, my keyboard, and get situated with that, because it's a setup for console use right now. All right. Move this a little bit closer. And I think we're good. Go. Am's 2 as official. What's up? Sponge Bobby Mom 420. What's good? Wow, what was attacking us? Alright. So this is Trove, in case you're wondering. This is like, no, it's a weird game, dude. It's a trip. But what's closest to us? Alright, we got a dungeon over here. Let's go take care of this. But first. Alright. Let's claim a cornerstone. So this is our little house. We can go here to off haul our loot and whatnot. We can bring this pretty much anywhere with us. We can craft stuff in here. Personal chest that we already have. Make your existing armor better. And I guess collect loot and whatnot. Fun stuff. But let me check. So if you collect these, basically, that'll give you, it gives you flux. I'm not going to try and get rid of this. So let me lock this item real quick. We can't collect that. Everything else I'm going to collect. I'll get flux out of that. And I guess you can use flux to help, I guess, upgrade stuff or do stuff with it. I don't know. I'm still very new to this, so. Will I be going to VidCon this year? Well, there's a, donation goal right there, and if we hit it, I definitely will be. Alright. What is here? Alright. Oh no. Get away. Bite me. Go, boy. No. Get out of here. Let's go. Alright. Oh, that won't work. Okay. I need to get in there somehow. Help. Maybe in here? That might work. Oh, no, boy. I don't know how to get into there. Maybe up here. So confusing, man. You're looking to build one this month? Nice, man. I got a i5 6600K. With a
GTX 1070. Super clock for the win. Just super clock, actually, not for the win. What am I talking about? Teleport. In. Mike. Check your corners. Yeah. I'll take that. Ooh, there's something over there. This little shape stone ore. Alright. Check the corners of the globe. Yeah, not a bad idea. Probably in there somewhere. That moist Arasok. Hey, what's your name on Trove, not on Steam? It should be the same, dude. Yeah, I can't find an entrance to this one. Someone's probably trolling me. Might be. There we go. How's the gunslinger class on this game? Is it good? Like Destiny. Hey, Ninja sent me a friend request. Zaps. New item to claim. Sick. Ninja of the secret potatoes. Hang on. Is there voice chat on this? It might be. It's all right. Let's find a freaking dungeon somewhere. Oh, hang on. Whew, here we go. Does that count? No, it doesn't. Roll. It snowed 3 to 4 inches where you live, I see. Cheddar, I sent you a game clip on the Xbox One. Nice. I'll have to check it out when I'm on Xbox next, mate. Activate the cursed skulls. Yeah, activate the cursed skulls, dude. Let me check my map, dude. I don't know what's going on here. Alright, let me go over here. This looks promising. What is that? Ow. How can I control that? Where do I go in here? Go down here. Let's go. Yeah, this is fun, dude. It was a quick scope on Destiny 2. I see it. And I never understood Trove. Yeah, I'm starting to kind of get it somewhat. No, it doesn't snow where I live, man. I'm in California. We never get snow. I guess it depends, like, where you are in California, really. But for my parts, we don't really get snow. We rarely get snow. Like, maybe, like, once every 5 to 10 years. Ridiculous. We're going. I give up. Oh my god, dude. So confusing. Do I like the snow? Yeah, snow is awesome. Oh, I see. There we go. No! This sucks, dude. Screw this thing. It sucks, man. I'm not doing that. Alright. I don't know what to do. What kind of chat do they have? Let me see what kind of chat. Hotkey. Toggle UI, nope. Friends list, that could be it. Zero. Social. Left because low battery. Oh, I see. Okay. Just got off this game. Then I saw you playing it. Nice, Austin. Yeah, I'm on PC, man. Pretty. What are you going to sell this month for Iron Banner? Good question. Well, Nimda's mind is blown. All right. Oh god. Hi there. Just finessed you, bruh. What class is this? Dracolite. Ooh, icebreaker. We got an icebreaker, dude. I literally got an icebreaker in this game. Wow, my luck can't be better, dude. Let me equip that icebreaker if I can. Yo, let's go. There we go. Yeah, let's open up this daily loot chest. We got 5 lapis luck bag, luck bug, whatever. Whatever the hell that is. Excuse my language. We are mods. Yes, you are. Ow. You stuck in there or something? Oh. Oh. Oh, hi. That works. Kind of confusing. There we go. Dead, you getting lit on this, alright? Oh god. No, help. Get wrecked, boy. Not Chris. We can turn into a dragon, boy. Yeah. Crystal crowned cane. Woo. Yeah. Grab all this loot. Not to fix it, not to fix what. I chose Dragon War because he has a dragon. It's the closest thing to a warlock. Let's see. Hey. Hello. Alright, this guy's got a lot of damage to him. Ow. Ah. Get wrecked. Alright, let me see what I got. Oops, I'm not trying to buy stuff. Not yet. Just kidding. Seems worth it. Is this hat worth it? I mean, it's gonna that'd be worth it, honestly. Whiffy wedge, crit speed, crit damage taken down, but that's fine. We got a Snowfest mystery box. What is this? We get chestnuts. That's cute. So stupid. Is that literally cheese on my head now? Oh my god, dude. Look at this. Perfect. Can't be any better, dude. Just walks away. Nah, this isn't PC only. You can get it on all systems. It's free, guys. Alright, slay the Dracolich. Alright, where's the Dracolich? Alright. Banalis Peril is a year 2 Iron Banner hand cannon that is no longer obtainable. RIP for anyone that wants it. I'm sorry. I wish they would bring it back, but I doubt they will. Ow! Alright, let's clear this thing out. We got one over here. Oh, it's right here. Oh. Hi. It's a free-to-play game, everyone. Keep that in mind. You just go to where you normally would for free-to-play games on either system. It's available on Xbox, I think, PS4, PC. Doesn't run as good as it's it looks on here, but you'll probably run pretty well. Ah. Yeah, get wrecked. Where are the rest of the enemies? Is that it? Clear them? Oh no, we gotta go up here. No, we didn't clear it. God. Is that it? Like, where did the enemy go? Is there a boss? Like, what is going on? Make any sense. Boy, what's up, man? I mean, you can get year 1 or 2 Iron Banner armor. Not guns, though. Unless they make that a thing. I don't know where we go for this. Well, that's unfortunate. Oh, I got an idea. Let's go over here. Welcome to the stream. Not too swag, Neil. How you doing? Nice to see you. It's been a good minute. Hopefully you enjoy. This looks neat. Yeah, pretty cool. That finally climber fell with your speed. Oh, the jokes. What? Metal Hay Raid. What? Hashtag Metal Hay Raid. Oh god. Ow. Where's Nim? Okay. Let's do it. Metal Hay Raid. that I did that so long ago. The stress. Bungie's a pain in the ass sometimes. I see. Oh, God. Okay, we got a lot of enemies to take out. We should do that first. Get these guys. Well, I got to go sleep. Have a good night. You're awesome. Thank you so much, man. Guys, let's get a like spike going. If you don't know what a like spike is, you're going to comment in the chat. Hashtag like spike in all caps. Make sure to smash the like button. Get subscribed if you're new. Let's get this going. In 3, 2, 1. Hashtag like spike. Everyone, make sure to comment in the chat. Hashtag like spike. If you'd like to show some support for the stream, I'd appreciate it. Helps out a lot, everyone. All right, let's move on. Yeah. Let's go to this portal. This is where we go. Came from another stream and we are raiding. Right on. Thank you for the raid. Crazy Lucifer, please do not self-promote. Oh, hang on, we can equip something now. There we go. Got a new hat. Ooh. Check that out. We'll get out of that. The abominable snow... Sasquatch or what? What do these stars mean? Meaning it's really strong or something, or... Here, let me check my loot real quick. Same haul. Anything worthwhile in here? Alright. The abominable snow squatch. Wherever that guy is. Here. Let me see if it's anywhere on the map. Nope. Whoa, what the heck is that? Yeah, more experience. More loot. Alright, I don't know where to go now. Still level 6. Gotta find more dungeons. Go up here, I guess. Hello, gamer team. Thank you for subscribing. I appreciate your support. Oh, God. What up, Bungie? What up, Cheddar? And other people in the stream chat. What's up, Alex C? How are you doing today? Gamer team, how you doing? Thanks for stopping by. We are 24 away from the sub goal. Can I get hashtag 24 more in the chat? Didn't hear somehow. They threw here. Dang it. Didn't work. Just keep jumping. Yep. This got a car. Can I drive in that car? Oh, there's an entrance right here, I think. There's nothing. There's something up here, though. I don't know if we finished it or not. No, we have not. Dude, I really enjoy your content, to be honest. I always come back watching your streams whenever. Yo, thank you so much, man. I'm glad you enjoy it. Love hearing that, dude. Oh no! Why did I accidentally go into build mode? I could have just built a structure on myself to save myself. What the heck is that attacking me? I'm gonna go in here now. Whoa! Gotta go up here? I think I do. Being chased. Help! That's so cool. Go, fight me. Turn into my final form. Hey, stop shooting me. That's not cool. Did we finish this or what? Is this the chest? Where are the enemies? The Dracolich. Oh, it's down here. Hi, how you doing today? Uh-oh. My final form is gone. Oh. Hey, let's go. How's the audio, everyone? Let me know in the chat. Should I turn the game down? I think it's pretty loud, huh? That game looks really loud. Sorry about that, everyone. Alright, hopefully that's better. Still pretty loud. Hopefully that helps now. No, still extremely loud. Okay, let me do something real quick. Let me just adjust the volume mixer. 50% then. That seems to have no effect. Ow. Audio's good. Well, I just noticed it was a little bit louder than it needed to be, that's all. So I wanted to know since it's available for all formats. Yeah, it is. Alright, objective completed. Gain enough power rank to be able to access a cursed Veil world. Alright, so we're going to the hub. Let's go. Alright, so we're going to a cursed Veil world now. Stuff. Oh, why did I teleport to this person? He's just like, nope, get me out of here. Oh god. Yo, that loot though. Ooh, that's fire. Alright. Wow, what books. Let me look at the control so I can type to you without exiting the game. Cool. Alright, we got a chaos chest. Check it out. That Goldeen seashell and fairy dust. Alright. And we are here. Wow. It's an interesting place. Here, let's go get a go make our house somewhere. Oh, there's one over there. Settlements. All right, let me look at the controls so I can type to you without exiting the game. All you gotta do is go to your character, your friends, whisper, hi. That's all. Can't tell if that's my place or not. Looks like it. I don't know if I definitely didn't build it though. Someone else. I don't know. Can you harm other players in this? I don't think you can. That's someone's house? Wow, that is. Hey, get out of here. Leave me alone. Golden becomes Goldeen in Ched's stream. Shh. Shh. Too much Pokemon. Oh, what is that? That is nice. Ow, stop. Here we go. This will be my house. Right next to a freaking dungeon. Good idea. All right. This wouldn't be a bad idea. All right. Go to our loot collector. Thing in here that we don't want to get rid of. That's fine for now. Hello, Nimda. I guess Nimda's gonna drop some trash items. We'll see. Why did the turtle cross the street? I have no idea. Me is trash, but you. There we go. Get the shell gas station. the turtle across the road to get to the shell gas station. Oh, makes sense. That's cheesy. Very punny. Builder's crafting bench. Blocks. Oh, wow. I should have got the adventurer's crafting bench. Gas core crafter. Test. Green crafting bench. What do you get out of that? Formicite. Now you can dream, but don't know how. So funny. Have you gotten any shadow items yet? Nope. Don't even know what that is. No, the real answer is he didn't. He got run from the main class. Oh, I see. Activate the cursed skulls. All right. Fight me. Oh. God. Please help. There we go. Ooh. Nice stuff. Alright. There's my house. Hope you've got a lot of time on your hands, bro. This game is a grind, lol. Good to know, Samuel. Good to know. This is Destiny. No, there's a secret portal at spawn that takes you to a secret location. Oh, really? No. Good to know. I'm going to build an Illuminati symbol. And me. Oh, God, no. Hey, what the heck? You gotta be kidding me. How'd that happen? Okay. Ah, no. Fallen blocks. All right. Oh god. Oops. If you hold the button down, you can lay more blocks. Good to know. Oh, dang it. Almost got it, guys. Yeah, I'm on PC right now, in case you're wondering. I wonder what Nimda want. Probably, I'm just going to go quest. This guy's building. No, that's not a triangle, but it will be soon. What is this? This is Trove, in case you're wondering. Totally not Minecraft. There we go. There's my house. Should make the bone dragon. I don't even know how to make the bone dragon. That's horrible looking. It works. Has an overhang anyways. For them to go. Oh. Hello, single lights. How are you doing today? I have no idea what I'm doing in this game. Hit collect all on the loot collector to turn items into styles so you can always access. Earn flex. Okay. I already did that. Anything is worth using, you know. My car, let's go. Car. Alright, looks like I'm taking the horse. What's up, robotic? Creeper, how you doing today? What's up, Iron? Gallahorn? Whoa, what's over here? Ooh, is that, that's a boss. Got a boss to fight. Oh my god. My first boss, everyone. Oh, wow. That is insane. That really hurt. Let's go. Oh, that didn't work. That's unfortunate. Ice power rank in this game is 10,000 plus. Oh my goodness. So there's five different targets around the map that you have to hit. Then you see the portal. Once you get in, you have a very, very rare character that you have to click. I see. Dude. Yeah, I didn't do anything. Oh god. Is this game good or no? Yeah, it's pretty fun. Ah, dying. Help. It's over there, okay. Oh god. Nimda, revive me. Not good. I don't know how this is gonna work. It's the explosion. Cheddar, is your favorite cheese cheddar? Maybe. Yes! Bring me back from the dead. Uh-oh. Well, that sucks. Alright. Time to bulk up and get over there. There we go. Time to take the horse. Just noticed that it was Tracer. What? Bring it fun. Close up goals. Oh god. I'm not doing anything to this guy. I don't know why that is. What the? I'm going to the hub square. Alright. Collect on a loot collector. In. Oh, it's saying go to my home and do that. I see. Go to the Cursed Vale. Only 6-7. Said, why is your name Nimda? It's not. What are you talking about, Tink? The water. I need to find a cornerstone. Hey, what's up, Justin? How are you, man? On the bosses, there is a secret damage pound that killed them in one shots back 90 degrees to the right. Are you trolling me there? Odd for crit. Alright, I guess Nimda is gonna be right back. No, we're losing subs from this. That sucks. I figured that might happen. It's alright, it's a different stream, you know. One primal green block. What is that? Alright, Wanderer's Wicker Hat. Whatever that is. That'll be deleted. Can Xbox and PC play together on Trove? I don't believe so. Oh, that is huge over there. Got a place I could build a house. RIP. Oh wait, plus there's an Easter egg. Really now. Going back to the year one of Destiny by only using year one gear and doing year one activities. Well, alrighty then. Still won't play the same because of all the patches, fortunately. Oh, yeah, to complete the Easter egg shed? Nah, I'm good. If I get into the game, I'll look into it. Yeah, where can I build a cornerstone? Oh, wow. We got a boss here. Wow, this is awesome. Yes! Get wrecked! Alright. Yeah, nothing good. We got a bomb, though. Put it in there. In our T-bar, I guess. Got this. Oh, we got another boss right here. The water, I think. Or up here. Boss is up here. What's up, Lorenzo? Verdico. Right in today. There we go. Take care, MLG Destiny Pro. When is the next time you're going to stream? Just ask me before I sleep. Tomorrow. What time is it? Let's just text back my girlfriend real quick. Alright. Ooh, the Mushroom Monarch. Fun stuff. Cheddar, what are you streaming tomorrow? Oh, Destiny. Got a legendary staff. Hey. Epic stuff. Pretty cool. Excited. Some of the stuff is cool, but some of this not too helpful. We're level 7 now. Sweet. I'm going to go to the hub. Shed 90 degrees to back. Okay. What's that? Battle portal. 5v5 capture the flag battle arena. Interesting. Good to know. Here, can you add me on Xbox One by chance? Sorry, I didn't do friend request on Xbox One. On PlayStation I do, but it's just because that's how it's set up. What's up? It scrolls. How are you doing today, man? All the way up here. Lots of stuff. All the way up here. Uber Five World, okay. That goes up far. I'm not gonna go that far up. Let me find a cornerstone real quick. MAI Cheddar on Xbox. He's the Alpha 05. Sorry, man, I don't do friend requests. There we go. Craft and use a forge to upgrade your equipment. That is how you get the best possible equipment. Okay. What do we have here? Drag that in there. Upgrade or... There we go. Go to the store by pressing N to buy something. You can get the free resource box under the packs tab. Where's the free resource? Wooden trove, okay. We'll buy it. Purchase completed successfully. Hey. And enough power rank to be able to access a desert frontier world via the orange portal tower. Portal in the tower in the hub world, okay. Use this treasure trove. Flux, of course. All right. Go. What is this? Seems fun? Yeah, it seems pretty cool, man. It is lots of fun so far. I feel like it might get repetitive, though. But we'll see. Could be wrong. All right, so we could go Cursed Vale. We could go Desert Frontier. We're almost there. We just need to be... We should be level 8, I guess, so. Oh, yeah, I added you to know. I'll be waiting for you to add me. Have a cheesy day. Have a good one, Omar. Take care, buddy. Not sure if my is EMC. My land. Boy. Nah, it's his. Dang it. Oh, we got a boss. I don't know if I can hurt him. Yeah, I can't touch this guy. That'll wreck me. Help! What's going on down here? Jeez. What's up, NZG? How you doing today? Or NXG? D? Is this on Xbox? Yeah, it's free to play, guys. I thought the Donnie ended. It did. Kidding me. Oh, help. Oh, dang it. Come on. This sucks, dude. Remember to use 3 coins on bosses. It has weakness fountains, alright? Ooh, something in here. When you use me to teleport. What? Dead, dead to me now. And I was like, all right, I teleported to you. Did Turbo get his new PC? I do not know. I guess it wants us to go out of here. I don't know, it's confusing. Oh. Ah, screw it. How did you get the game? I'm trying to get it now, says Black Wolf. Oh, it's free, man. I got it on Steam. Up, boys only. It's Benjo. Guys, if you enjoy the stream, make sure to drop a like. I would appreciate it. Helps out a lot. Oh. There we go. Had a big dungeon, yay. And this week's Crucible Bounty was easy, was it? What was it? About to die, hail. Things going on here. Yes. Oh God. Ow. Get some tears and rest. It's over here. All right, bro, that hurt. We done? I think that's it. Yay. E. Nice place. Anything worth using on here? Eternity stuff? I don't know if I want it. Looks cool. Should I use it? Really, help me out too much. All of it. Don't trust you. Forging material? No. Why is it not? Could upgrade that, I guess. Crafting. Big bomb. Understand. Oh, wow. That's... Oh, mounts? All right. Wow. All right. So I really needed to get these. Check this out. Novi's crafting bench. How do you get that? I need more shapestone ore. I need literally 3 shapestone ore. Yeah. Need shapestone ore now. Yeah. Blaze Matrix, what's up, man? Did you know there's PvP in Trove? Yep. Have yet to try yet. Hello, buddy. Oh, I can build my house over here. Okay, that works. Oh, there's my stone that I need. It is 12:32 for me. More. All the shape stone. Let's go. I'll be his neighbor. I'll be the neighbor. We get so far. Oh, good. Are you serious? Really? I got trapped in here? Alright. I see how it is. Wow. This is stupid. This is evil. Why you do this to me? It is 12:34. All right, what to do now? What to do? FML. Oh, you have school on Monday? No. Sorry to hear that. Where can I place this thing? Oh. Okay. Use this adventurous crafting bench. Oh, big bomb. Can be used to destroy large amounts of non-dungeon blocks. Yes. Creates a portal on impact, which leads to the starting points of the world. Okay. Mounts? Not in your collection. RIP. I don't know how you get mounts. Oh. Souls, bleached bone, facial shards. I don't even know how you get any of this. A lot of grinding. Like... I should just give up now. Your house looks like an inside out taco. Yeah. Alright. I don't know if my power rank's high enough yet. Alright, let's hit up a another dungeon. I guess, you know, we'll clear out all the little dungeons over here in this grassy area. Why not? What are you building? Oh, no. No, no, no. No, I know what he's, I know what he's building. No. That is, wow, that's a flower. Happy face. That's awesome. Prolomancer master. Peaceful hills. Difficulty. Elite difficulty. Okay. Oh, wrong area. Try to donate $10, but don't let me. I'm sorry, man. Very sorry. It's all good, Omar. No worries, dude. It happens. Oh. Yay, there we go. Another one right here. Yes, sir. I had a lair there. Like there's a boss here. A bunch of enemies to kill too. In a way, it kind of reminds me of Mario. For odd reason. Oh. That shit. You're playing this game earlier? Nice, Jessupy. Get it, cheddar, get it. I've been up in this game is grind. Yeah, seems like it. Whoa. Check it out. Nope. All right, what else do we got? Got this one right here. Woo. All right. Oh, there's Nimda. Got some chips for the stream. Nice, that's what I should have done. Oh, God, no. Oh. Whoa, what is that? What? What? You gotta be kidding me. What is this guy? Woo! Got a 3 Trovians at his location. The Trovian? legendary hat. Oh. All right. Hopefully you don't lose no subs for this. Oh, I probably will. I already have. Sucks, but that's the case. What happens when you take risks on YouTube? Not everyone likes it. And they answer. Got 50 for Christmas, so I would also donate 40, but again, don't let me donate. I'm sad about that, but you always make me happy. I'm glad to make you happy, man. That all matters, dude. Hopefully it'll work soon. Anything worthwhile. Oh god, help. Gotta do sometimes too. Screwed that. Alright, let's open this loot box. Chestnuts. Fun. Take this portal. Curious to see how you guys would like it. Good portion of you guys do, actually, which is pretty nice. Trial save, but my team got wrecked by level 400 tryhards. That sucks, man. That's the worst. Hate it when you get wrecked by tryhards and Rushiber. It's actually Weeping Kitty. Supposed to be better. There we go. And what else do we have over here? We have one right in front of me. All right. I tried to donate half of my money. I tried to donate 40, but didn't let me donate. Done. Are you? What's your currency? Is it USD? And are you doing it through PayPal? Also, make sure your PayPal account's verified. It's not. That might be why. Is this a co-op game? Yeah. Absolutely. Get destroyed. Yes. Let's see what I got. Anything worthwhile? Ooh. bad on health. Chaos chest, let's check that out. 533 flux? Holy heck. Insane. At least for me it is. The range on the fire with the dragon is insane, dude. That I noticed. Like, I can just like snipe him. Yes. Go. What is this? Actual? No, it's not. It's fake. Where to go from here? Gotta be somewhere. Oh, there we go. Okay, something up here. Here, oh, we got more bosses. Fun! Oh man, let's go, dude. What is that thing? Alright. Stay in the middle then. See if we got anything worthwhile. We gotta loot all this stuff. And we got a mystery box. Snowfest surprise. What is that? You unlocked a random Snowfest recipe that you don't. We chili Snowfest lights. Yo, what is that? Test life. Yo guys, let me know what that is. Dracolites are the master race, are they? Because I'm like going to town on some of these guys. How did Nim get all the way up there? Whoa, what the f- will not let me. There we go. Ease. Dracolites are a pretty good beginner class. They become one of the worst classes end game. Ah, I see. Look at MMOQ world. You can hold E, Mr. to collect all the items drop around you. Good to know. Where do you go? Alright, there was a boss down here. I don't know where it went. Find him again. Dang it. I don't know. Fight this guy. A lot of people dislike the video, that's rude of them. Then that's their choice. Yeah, I'm not too worried about that, man. It happens. Probably the same people that unsubbed for me. Because they're like, oh, this isn't Destiny. I don't care about you anymore. Oh, found another death. Oh, hello. I go. Level 8 now. Enter the desert interior. I see if any of that's good. Yeah, there we go. I can support any game you play. I'm pretty sure you support Crystal. That's a lot for me. Can't please everyone, I know, right? The reality of YouTube.
Whoa.
That makes sense. Just jump up. Alright, where else we go? Oh, over here. Duh. Get wrecked.
They just fell.
That other boss went. I got the loot already. I think that's it. Oh. Long fall. Go up any further? Probably. Hello, Greenwood. How are you doing today? Hello, Bosley. How are you doing today? Dracolites, you should have health regen, maximum health, physical attack, and crit damage. Good to know. Your class coin wisely. Since you only get 2 or 3 if you don't want to spend money on the game. Doesn't matter, though, since they're releasing an update where you can craft classes. Oh, okay. That's good to know. There you go. Here, got some chests or loot boxes to open. Balance, we got the snug snowman. Let's go check that out. I'm actually gonna go to the hub. So I'm gonna go visit the desert frontier world after this. Get ourselves a new mount. You're my 50th like. Hey, Bosley, thank you so much. I appreciate your support. Hope you enjoyed. Wait. How do you put on your mounts? Is it inventory? Learn or keep? You need 50 mastery points for collecting this. Okay. Is this him? I think that's it. Press C and look down. Blow Sebastian. Reach mastery rank 20 to unlock the player marketplace. Oh. Here we go. What? That's so cool. Oh my god. Alright. That is so cool. Alright. Right on. Down for that. Guys, let me know if there's anything I shouldn't delete in here. Get about getting rid of all of it. Hang on, some of the stuff. Not too shabby, actually. But it brings my health down and health regen, so it's not good. I think we get rid of a lot of this stuff, honestly. Reminds me of slimes in Terraria. I guess so. Let's see what else we got. Builder's crafting bench. What do we need for this? Formicide ore. Gear improvement. Chaos forge. That is, yeah. Alright. Alright, let's go to portals now. What other games do I play? Main Destiny. But I played The Division, Battlefield. My main games right now. GTA. Maybe Trove, we'll see. It's doing pretty well. I mean, I've only lost like 2 subs, so it's pretty good portion amount. Like it, or more people would be unsubbing. So to do the dungeons in the Uber one? I don't think so yet. I'm only higher rank 213. Actually, hang on. Nah, almost, man. Yeah, that's 250. Almost at Uber 1, hell yeah. Alright, let's go Desert Frontier. Alright. Interesting looking place. Can you get this game at 360? I don't think so. I don't know. Can you guys? Someone's probably correcting me right now. See what's closest to us. Here we go, people at this dungeon, but we'll hit it up anyways. Team up with them. Over there. There's someone right here. There we go. Wait till him. Oh, there's people down there. The club. Gain one sub. Hey, Crispy Player, thank you for subscribing, man. Appreciate your support, dude. Recommended to farm in Uber once you can, so you can farm to Shadow Key shards. All right, good to know. Well, they already finished that dungeon. That sucked. All right, well, the castle. Played this twice on PS4 and you're level 7, nice. Yeah, I'm level 8 right now. Someone's shooting me. Do I have wings to glide? Yeah. How do you pull up though on that? I don't know how. Looks like you just kind of like fall down. You're on PS4 tomorrow, right? No, that's starting Monday, dude. This guy get in here? I have no idea. Show me the ways. Vitae, thanks for the like, man. Just press down button or else you'll fall real quick. Screw that. Oh, here we go. I can make it real hard. I don't think I can do anything on this guy, actually. I don't know why. This guy's got a shield of some sort. I have no idea how to counter him. How do you take out this guy, dude? Dang it, I lost my bonus. Craft a ring. You can create a ring crafting bench at the crafting bench in your cornerstone. Okay. Go do that, then. Find a cornerstone. Oh, perfect. Get wrecked, boy. Alright. See, how much does it take to form that? Green crafting bench? Former side ore, shape stone, and primordial flame. So I find formicite. I guess that's just somewhere random. Gotta explore a bunch. What Uber are you in? I'm not an Uber right now. I'm just, what is it? Desert? Whatever it's called? I forget. I'm a noob with this game, dude. Getting club and 400's power rank to a shadow tower there, similar to Raids and Destiny. Oh, wow. No. What's up, Beat Drop? How you doing, man? Just bought Doom for Xbox. Nice. What do you think of it? Take this thing for a run. Oh, Nim is in a dungeon? Alright. Hello. Oh, I think this is the one I was at. Oh, or not. Where'd it go? Okay. Talking here. Thought they were talking. Kidding, looks fun, Cheddar. Yeah. It looks like fun, dude. It is fun. Tiger sent me a friend request. All right. Alright, no clue how to get onto this place. Favorite class is Necromancer? Nice. I Electro better on console? I see. Chad, when you shave, it makes you look... Makes the shape of your cheeks makes you look like a baby. Really? You're funny. That's good to know, at least. Oh, I see ore in here. Been using the Revenant, nice. Build this game? Yeah, it's pretty fun. Guys, they found aliens in Elite Dangerous. Kinda wanna stream that game soon. What do you guys think? I have it. What is it? You mean candy? Barbarian level 23, mastery level 56. Nice. Peter, if you had to pick one console, what would it be? PS4, or Xbox One, or PC? PC. Without a doubt. Without a shadow of a doubt. Over there, what is that? Or is that just the teleport? That is. There's a boss over here, but I can't hurt him. That's. Your boy can't get through. Damn it! Oh well. What do you mean? Can't get drove? Does that mount? It's like a snowman. I think I typed it earlier. I don't know. I don't remember. I'll have to check. Check this. It's a... is it? Snug snowman. No ship. Have wings. What cost him though? Rip. Crematorium cane? What? Some weird looking stuff in here. What's down here? Nothing. Whoa, look at that. What is that? Oh, I've already taken that out. All right. We're here then. Let's see. I'm not high enough to enter this world. Oh, I see. Tree rank 3. Tiger is. Indra's mastery rank 11. Okay. I'm just at a dungeon, all right. Where do you have to, where do you go? What's up, Jonathan? How are you, man? Is this game? It's Trove. Basically, it's kind of like a lock style MMO. Interesting. Build your own stuff in it. It's very interesting, man. Hey, cool. Whoa. Okay. One of the big guns. There we go. Check if it's worth using. Brings our health down, though. Magic damage. Alright, check this out. Costume. It's a barbarian. What? Of course, this all has like its own currency, so I probably have to spend actual money for that. So. Yeah, and when gliding, don't hold the up or down buttons or else you'll fall really quick. Okay, good to know. Okay, I see. There. It works alright, I guess. Man, computer, I'm PC Master Race. What's up, Uncle Bacon? I get wrecked. Not too bad. Dude, I love how you play different games. I try to, at least. Alright, where do we go from here? Oh, there's one right over here. They're right here. Go, boy. Oh. Everyone had an amazing day today. Definitely, Alex. We did too. See the stats of your character? Sure. I don't even know how I would pull that up. Go. You guys go. Health is 5,200. Leave me alone. What is this? Relic staff? We lose out on health regeneration, but you guys think it's worth it? Probably worth it. I'll put it on. What is this? Legendary face brings our health regeneration down by 33, but increases our maximum health. What do you guys think? Best of for now. Might be worth it. I don't know. Things are magic damage too. I think I'll pass on it. Maximum health. No. Oh. There we go. Try not to die, you lose magical. Find magical helps you get rare items. Oh, I see. Good to know. Whoa. Here, let me tell him. I think he's in. Get wrecked. Good night, Bob Ross. There we go. Hello, little ghoul thing, whatever you are. All right, here, let me see if I can craft a ring, get a ring crafting bench now. Not quite. We need more form of sight and more primordial, or primordial, whatever that is. I'll find it eventually. Chase me. Hello, Latonga. How are you doing today? Sorry, I do not speak Spanish. I wish I did. Fail at life. I don't know where any of this stuff is, man. Ah, there's some stuff that I need. And more enemies. Go, boy. Need to find more of that blue ore, whatever it is. So hyped, my dude. I'm 15 and got my dream car. It's a 85 Monte Carlo. I need to work, but I'm hyped. Hell yeah, man. What's up, dude? Glad to hear it, mate. See you from Mexico, so my English is bad. No worries, man. Sorry, I can't speak Spanish, man. Infinite ore. All right, what world are you in right now? I am in the desert world, I think, before Uber 1. Is that thing worthwhile? Eh. I mean, doesn't do anything to my health. Not sure if it's worth it or not. Whoa. Find more ore, I guess. Like lots of infinium ore. You need lots a bit later on in the game. All right, sounds good. Keep that in mind. Can I die in here? Ooh. I have to put this on my laptop. I wonder how my laptop can run this. If it can run it well, oh my god, this will be the game I play on my laptop. Cool. When I have like time in between classes. I mean, it is a 3D game, so it might require a decent amount of processing power. Oh god. Yeah, this guy takes a lot of damage. The loot. Where's the loot? There it is. Ah, dang it. Too bad. Too late now. Weeping kitty. And better health, bad regeneration, I guess it's fine. Open this up. We got a Snowfest surprise. Alright, let's open this. First Veil Snow Cube. What is that? Let's see. Good to see how these looks. They're still crowned king. It doesn't look too bad. Alright though, I guess. Be better. Yeah, I'm playing with Nimda. Banner? What would be banner? Ring. I don't have any rings.
In the flask.
Bag a gem from ready to level it up. This. Feel very clueless on this game. There, my dog wants me to go to sleep, so I'm gonna go. Definitely gonna get this on my computer. You think you get to stream it again? Maybe, possibly. Guess we all shall see. Find more things to attack. Almost level 9. Hey, Carter Martin. Hey, Eduardo. How are you doing today? Guys, we are 25 away from that sub goal. If you are new here, get subscribed and let me know when you guys do so I can give you a shout out. Let's get a hashtag 25 in the chat. If you guys haven't already, make sure to drop that like. I would appreciate it. Let's try and hit 75 likes this stream. Yo, we got a $53 donation. T-Zop. Dude, are you serious? Can I get a hashtag T-Zop in the chat? Like, let's see that chat flooded for like a good 5 minutes. 53 minutes, that is. Jeez, my goodness. Do I have to do that now? My goodness, man. $53. That's the first $100 of the vid contract, man. Thank you so much, dude. We are 20% of the way there now. Jeez. Oh my god, man. Oh, man. That's insane, dude. Tease up. Thank you so much, man. Like, for real.
Guys, if you haven't, make sure to type tease up in the chat, dude.
Thank you so much, man. I just made my night. Oh, Nunez had a dungeon. Hey, tease up. Guys, if you haven't already, make sure to go check out T-Zop as well. I know him in real life. Great appreciate if you guys could go check out his channel. I'm sure it'd mean a lot to him. What? Cheddar cat made out of cheese now. You know. How do you create a club on here? Can I create a Cheddar fam club? Go VIP. Channel 1, drag and drop here. What? Oh well. Pretty cool, man. How's the stream going, dude? It's going pretty well. I'm playing Tro, which as you can see here is a lot different than any other game I normally play. But yeah, dude, it's sick, man. Hopefully the donation goal updates soon, dude. Oh, what was that? We just had a mastery rank up. That's what's up. Nice. Let's try and hit up a dungeon now. We can get some good loot. There's one right over here. Hopefully we can get into this dungeon. It's fun. Looks like Minecraft, kind of lol. Yeah, kind of. It's way more fun than Minecraft, dude. Like an MMO. Like, very similar. Got a lot of fun upgrading aspects to it, too. My opinion. Like, it's very simple and really easy to get into. That's what I like about it. Whoa. And it gives me like a reminiscent of like some old school games too, like some of like the, not really puzzles, but the layout of things, like it almost reminds me of like a puzzle, like how the game's played. Interesting. Is this just a bar in here? Nice. Okay, bye, Ched. See you, T-Zub. You're awesome. Yo, take care, Tink. Have a good one, buddy. Appreciate the support and the help tonight. See you soon, dude. Oh, they're gonna split now. I wait for my health to generate now. You might be on something, lol. What's that? Oh, we got hurt. Health regeneration is pretty bad, man. I'm gonna get that up. There he is. That's who I fight. Let's go, buddy. Oh, I got this guy, no problem. Alright, let's check to see if these are worthwhile. Ah, nope. Fortunately not. Oh, sweetheart specs. Brings the magic damage bit down a bit. My magic damage is pretty high. Check. That's only 685. Health regeneration's at 25. Jeez, that's horrible. Should work on that. See if I have anything with health regen. Yeah, 44. Oh, that's a totem, though. Brings down the maximum health by a lot. Ah. All good. This is called Trove, man. This is like an MMO somewhat. Very, very unique. Very fun. I don't know if we're going to be raiding after this. We'll see, man. I think you need to get some red items to get your power rank up. Probably. I think you have to be 250 though. I'm like 10 away. I think once I'm level 10, I'll do it. Alright. Let me see if I can make a cornerstone anywhere. Let's see. Oh, there we go. Yo, Carter. Oh, your crystal? I see. On that account. Nice. Good. Legendary face. Get out of here. Boy, fight me. Need a ring crafting bench. And I don't have enough formicite. No! Hello, Billy the Boss. Zero, how are you doing today? Dude, I can probably my brother make a club, make it the name of Chinahan, make the kill leader of it. So what is it required to make a club, just so I know? Because I might put forth effort, the grind, to get to that. Unless it's hundreds and hundreds and hundreds. It might. Stupid. Where is this? Make it all yellow. That should be my thing. The yellow house. You want my hat? That hat's pretty cool. I like it a lot. How are you doing, Desiree? What's up, Robotic? How are you doing today? Now, who's this guy over here? Oh no. I need to find where that the rest of that ore is. I don't know where it went. And obviously it's sprawled out throughout the map, but I wonder if it shows up in any specific parts more often. I feel like it might show up in the snowy areas. You're good though? Well, I wish you worked on the 13th though. Yeah. Fortunately not. It's a bummer. Buddy, you're doing good though. Can't find any of this ore. I don't know where it went. What are you playing on? I'm on PC, the lads. Definitely not over here. Same. Go to a different world, I guess.
interesting hub.
Fun stuff, fun stuff. Who else is online, my friends? Novus Adventure World. Where did I get stuck? I be on PSN, nice. How do you dance? How do you dance? Yeah, that's how you dance. Let's go. Oh, that's so stupid. When are you doing 2017 setup? Last year's was awesome. Oh yeah, I need to do that soon. That's where I was crafting earlier. They even know how to get out of here. No. How you get out? Could be one way, maybe. I'm clueless. Name's JBLG, nice. Go hit up the hub. Let's see how close we want. We might just go into an Uber One World if it'll let us. I don't know if it will. See. Ah, yes. It requires a power rank of 250 or greater. Dang it. Rip. Not there yet. Ow. Lag. You guys can tell, I'm sure. All right, everyone, I think I'm gonna get offline now. It's been fun, everyone. I've been streaming for about 2 hours now, and it's, what is it, 1:39 a.m. for me, so I gotta get to sleep, everyone. Yeah, this game is fun, definitely. I have to do it again. You will have to farm 5k flux for a club, and that takes a while unless you buy a chaos jet. Good to know, man. Good to know. I don't know how far off I am from 5k flux, honestly. I don't think it's that far, to be honest. Check. Before I go. I don't know where you would check. Alright. Good night, Desiree. Alright, guys. Here, let me go see who to raid right now. How many do we got watching? Let me double check. Noticed YouTube's been having some weird issues buffering-wise. I don't know why. Sometimes. Here, let me check something. I feel like it's going fine. Yeah, guys, I think I'm just getting offline now. No raid. So, hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you all in the next stream. And peace. Thank you all for watching. See you soon. Offline now. No raid. So, hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you.